you Billy Bridger? Says on my pad here, criminal use of explosives, assault, attempted armed robbery, arson, attempted armed robbery. Did you try and rob the same bank 3 times?
No.
Oh, yes, you did. Because you're Billy Bridger. You are the son of big, bad, horrible Arthur Bridger. I'm Arthur fucking Bridger. Give me the fucking money. Now, that's your dad, isn't it? So how comes he didn't get sent down with you, then?
Started all them troubles on your own.
Oh, yeah? I've got a little deal for you. I'm putting together a unit. You're gonna fucking love it. It's right up your street, your sort of thing. And it's gotta be better than being in there.
We'll be fine.
What sort of unit?
Tell me, Bridger. Do you like the seaside? Teams of 2, move!
I'm sick! I'm chugging me guts up over here!
Oh.
And you're just strolling off!
Oh, Bridger, liven yourself up, come on! There's a lovely little ice cream shop down there and I'm treating you to a cornet.
Give me a sec, will ya? I can barely move without spilling over.
What do you want me to do? Tuck you in and get you your teddy? Now come on, get moving.
The
explosives on
you. Yeah. I modified them a bit and all.
Oh, I see. You two, you know what to do.
Careful with this one, Mason.
Get your leg over and pull yourself up.
Yeah.
That's a Stuka incoming.
Damn, the planes were meant to blow up.
Yeah. Yeah, that's them all right. Right, watch your head here. Last thing I need is you bleeding all over the place.
Have you been here before? Do you know where we're going?
Oh, yeah, I come here all the time. I bring the missus along sometimes.
So that's a no, then, is it? You don't know where we're going.
Listen, this job requires a certain amount of think on your feet. Do you understand?
Right. Yeah. Right.
Look, a deal's a deal. Now, come on.
Got some Jerry's over here. Looks like a load of barrels.
You know I wouldn't try using them for cover. You never know what's inside.
I can see the airstrip. It's a long way off, though.
The hangar there is most likely secured. So once you're down there, pull your finger out your ass and find a way inside.
Looks like lots of rubbish. Maybe an alarm?
Yeah, probably a radio too. Now it's going to be best to watch out for both because we don't need more enemies showing up.
guess I'll end up here.
Are you sure about these bombs of yours?
These safe pack of specials? They'll blow this place to pieces, mate, don't you worry. What if I get caught, though? You're just gonna piss off and leave me, eh? Get all the glory yourself.
Glory? There ain't no fucking glory, son. Now listen to me, carefully. I'm gonna put my bombs on those planes over there, and you are gonna put yours on them there.
Yeah, all right.
Do not get caught. I'll be waiting for you at the meeting point.
I'm on it.
No time to waste, son. Down you go.
Easy, easy. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Fuck this for a game of soldiers. You horrible bastard, Mason. Nice. Always use more of this.
Jemand. Ich hab ihn gesehen.
Thank you. Auto ohne ihn nicht leben, habe ich gehört. Edeltraut, sagt der vorne mir her. Du solltest...
Ich komm hier nicht weg!
Looks like a hangar. Hello, sweetheart. Mason's not gonna believe the blast from this beauty. Now I just gotta find where Mason's hiding himself.
Yeah, that's because my bombs went off. What about yours?
Mine are gonna go up any second. Watch this.
Jesus Christ, Bridget, did you plant your bombs or not?
Wait for it.
I'm telling you now, these special explosives of yours, they better be really fucking special.
Wait for it.
Bridget.
Any second now.
Oh, sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus. Here we are.
up Fritz's shitter, and I ask you to do one thing.
One fucking thing that you tell me that you're a big expert.
Can I just say
it? No, you can't. What the fucking hell was that?
I've occasionally had teething problems.
Teething problems? Don't make me fucking laugh. I could have done that with a fucking light breeze, a speck of rain, or a tiny teeny bird perched on that wing would have done more damage.
Like this, Flyboy. Do ya? Thanks, yeah, you're welcome.
You're a fucking disaster.
Me? You're the one who's gonna go himself shot full of holes, ain't ya?
Yeah, because of you, you tit.
Listen, I was sitting pretty in prison, mate. I was not bothering nobody and not getting shot at till you come along. This is your fucking fault.
Listen to me! You took the fucking deal. You wanna start paying it off your end? Then you need to fucking liven yourself up, boy. Do you understand me?
Halt! Wer seid ihr?
Verfluchte Scheiße!
This next one on your own, all right? Just like you did all those banks, remember?
Yeah. Yeah. I'll get it done, no bother. You all right?
Yeah, of course I am. Listen. Take this. This goes bang and everything.
Right. I'll get down there, finish it up. Get you some help. I'm holding you to that deal.
Yeah, just do the job and we'll see. I'm gonna have a little kip in this shithole. Don't stand there staring at me. Move. Go.
You do all the work. Well, I'll take a nap, Billy. Sounds about right.
Let's get rid of all these lovely supplies, shall we?
That bunker might have what Mason needs. Need to shut down those radar stations. Nicely.
Aber das ist der Krieg. So nicht anders. Du tötest und verstümmelst die Jungen und die Alten lehnen sich zurück und sagen dir, wie du es machen sollst.
Es kommt schon wieder alles in Ordnung. Du wirst sehen. Einer alleinstehenden Frau kann man nicht.
To make sure none of the supplies here get put to use.
Yeah, why not?
Stuka, antworten Sie! Warum sind Sie in der Luft? Wer fliegt diese Maschine?
Oh, das Mechanik testing this plane, ja? Yeah?
Ach so! Wir werden Sie erst abschießen!
I don't think they went for it.
Mutter wird weinen!
Thank you.
One down, two to go.
Worry about. Go about your business. Jawohl?
Was zum? Wer sind Sie? Alle Flugzeuge in der Luft! Schießt diesen Eindringling ab! Sofort!
That doesn't sound good.
Entkommen!
One down, two to go. One down, two to go. Topped up. Let's go, Fritz.
Come on!
That bugger might have what Mason needs. Bridger to HMS Sussex, can you hear me? Hello? We'll need an evacuation, so, you know, just don't leave us behind. Need to shut down those radar stations. Nearly done there. That's the radar stations.
Thank you.
That ought to do it. One more now. damage down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look. I got bandages and stuff.
That's good, son. That's really good.
I'm taking care of you. All right? It's all gonna be fine. They've raided out a boat to come and get us.
You did well.
I raided out a boat.
No. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ.
You have just told every cunt of an Iron Cross exactly where we are. Useless.
I fucking know that, don't I? I did retrospect on myself, all right?
Yeah, well, no surprise there.
I did it with me dad. He said I was useless just like you, and he fucked off and let me take the fall for it.
No, listen to me, you're lying. Not... You're not useless. Why do you think that I recruited you for in the first fucking place?
No idea.
Because you're a trier. Like them banks you tried to rob. Even though you fucked up, you kept trying.
And what good's that now? They're not coming for us, are they?
This is war, son. We fight one battle and then we fight another one until it's done. What are you gonna do? Feel sorry for yourself and just fucking lay down and die? Or are you Billy Bridger, a trier?
Yeah, I suppose.
I can't hear you!
Yes! I am. Oh, Billy fucking Bridger!
Good boy, that's what I want to hear.
Right, how about you join your old mate and we go and kill a load of sauerkraut munchers?
Yes, please.
That infantry will be here any second. Now find some cover and I'll support you from up here.
Thank you.
It's a long way to see.
Christ!
Shut up!
I'm telling you, if you've got a trick in your back pocket, son, now's the time to use it.
Now.
You give it to him, son.
Say it, Bridger. Well done, son.
Thanks.
You know, yeah, them Greek islands are absolutely lovely this time of year.
Fuck off.
I'm telling you. Wait, oi, oi, oi. Ah, I got you. Now you're strolling off and leaving me.
I'll come along then.
Yeah. Well, as I was saying, beautiful beaches, sparkling white sand. A massive German fortifications for me and you to assault. I tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to make you a little deal.
A deal? I thought we already had a deal.
Ist da jemand? Bitte.